Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, perched here on the commentary gantry, and sitting alongside me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu is action from the Foot Elite Division. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
So the initial 11 for the home side. Peter Schmeichel begins in goal. Nemanja Vidic plays with Laurent Blanc in central defence. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Frenkie de Jong in the centre of midfield. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. Trying his luck, and a crisp effort just over the top. This is the lineup for the visitors today. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. Milan Skriniar plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Yaya Toure plays alongside Zinedine Zidane in central midfield. And in attack today, Kylian Mbappe starts alongside Marcus Rashford. And possession lost there. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Delightful pass. Rashford. Still looking for space. And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today. Para que no se diga con el 9, Rashford. Marcos Llorente. It's very pleasing on the eye, this attack, which goes through. Oh, yes! He's going to be proud of that moment! What purity of strike! Caught it absolutely perfectly! Virgil van Dijk. Now with Toure. And it's with Ronaldinho. Yaya Toure. Not high quality defending. Marcos Llorente. De Bruyne. Now with De Jong. It's a fierce effort. The crossbar got in the way. Not quite on the target. Toure. Marcos Llorente has it. Yaya Toure. And on to Toure. And a creative look about this. Mbappe must score. Oh, great defending. A real struggle to contain him. He'll have a go here. And still an opportunity. No defensive resilience there. Alexander Zinchenko. Now Zinchenko, unable to keep the ball. Salah. Mendy has it. Skriniar. Read that pass all the way, cutting it out. And the ball in behind the defenders. And striking it on the volley, just no luck.
Well, good technique, but just wide of the target.
Marcos Llorente. On to De Jong. Kylian Mbappe. Great defending. Skriniar. Toure. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Really good ball there. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Perisic.
No way through.
Can they forge ahead? Well, and the decision is penalty. A big chance for them to take the lead here. Well, he's avoided a booking. And a goal! He was composure personified, and he's done his job from the spot. Yaya Toure. Zinedine Zidane. Effective challenge. The referee spotted the little nick on the way through, so a throw-in coming up. Ivan Perisic. Perisic! Oh, what an astonishing goal! Almost from a different postal code. That was as clean as a whistle. You cannot strike them any better than that. Marcos Llorente. Strong but fair tackle. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Trying his luck. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. What a commitment to defending. And there it is, the half-time whistle. So the two teams have switched around, and the second half is underway. He just needs to stay level-headed there.